The past few months have been a roller coaster for 22 public libraries in the Sarapartman district in Grahamstown. These libraries have been reported to have been operating without internet since November 2017. We speak to Assistant Director of the Makana Library Services, Patricia Angelo, on this issue.
No, we don't have internet. It just stopped and we didn't know what was happening. There were rumors that they did not pay the bill to the service provider. But when we asked them what was the reason, because we didn't have internet, they told us that they were not happy with the service provider that was being used by National Library. So we're losing membership, and we even those that come to the library, which we sometimes have to research for them information that they are looking for, we can't. They said maybe by April we would have internet, but we still do not have.
Users are also feeling the increased costs of having to use the internet elsewhere.
It means we have to look for another alternative by means of going and buy some data and all that stuff, or going to some places where you can get access from Wi-Fi and other stuff. So it means it needs from us some resources.
The consequences of this issue has had a negative impact on local schools around Makana. Principal and teacher of Nathaniel Nyaluza Senior Secondary School, Mr. Zakunze Matyala, speaks on this.
Inavailability of internet here at Nyaluza specifically has impacted negatively when it comes to the studies of our learners, because they have to make means to go and find out. Maybe they have to pop out some money which they don't have to get some information in the form of maybe going to the internet cafes. Sometimes they will be required to submit a project at a certain time, but then not all of them will be able to meet that deadline, and that impacts negatively on our administration and our results.
The Department of Sports, Recreation and Arts and Culture is responsible for paying the services that provides internet to the libraries. We then spoke to spokesperson Andy Lenduna, who had this to say.
The department has made aware, actually has made provision in this current financial year to make to incorporate the budget for this contract for the internet services for the library. In this new financial year, we will be able to incorporate such services. We are looking at before the end of June to have all services, internet services, that is, available in all our libraries as per the initial plan that we had in our library.
At the moment, schools and librarians are still struggling with the burden of the lack of internet access in Makana libraries. Teachers can't do their research while learners can't access information. Their only hope is for Deseret to resume internet connection by the end of June, as promised. I am Sinalo Tugu, RTV News, Grahamstown.